Martine Frank, a long-time photographer at Magnum Photos, visiting Amsterdam and to present your new book, Femme, Women. And there is one picture in the book about a mother illegally in France. And how did you get to this church in Paris?
No, there was a whole scandal because these illegal immigrants were going to be deported. And they went from one place to the other. They took refuge in a theater, and then they took refuge in this church in Paris. And I heard about this because I'd been following them around. And I went to the church, and probably as a woman, it was easier to get close to them. And they were these series of women with their children, and they didn't dare go out of the church because the police had surrounded the church. But I was happy to publish them in this book because at the time no one would publish them. And I think this is a very important issue, especially today, of what's happening with the Roms in France. And I've kept in touch actually with many of these women because finally they were accepted, and most of them remained in France. So that had at least it had a happy ending.
Yes. How do you work as a photographer when you are in a church like this and you are making a portrait of this woman?
I just wandered around the church. I introduced myself to these women. I explained to them what I was doing, that I thought it was a very moving moment and that it was important to document this situation, and that it was... And I was happy that none of them refused, because they could have maybe been scared that the police afterwards would come after them and get them into trouble. But this was not the case. I think it's a question when you photograph people you don't know, and the dialogue is very important, I think, to go towards them and talk to them and explain to them what you're doing, to make them feel at ease, and not that you're just snatching their image.
You invest time.
I think time is key, I think, yes, absolutely. It's so important to have time to, especially nowadays where everything is done so quickly. I think if you have the privilege of having a bit of time, you really have to make the most of things.